Basically, when you're cremated, what is left is the coffin's all gone. Yep. Basically, it's your rib cage, your kind of sternum, your pelvis, your skull, and quite often a little blackened bit of your brain.